Alright, so we've recovered. Recovery in progress. We recovered 1.30 pounds. It's clearing. It's going to come up in a second and ask us if we wanted to remove the oil. We're going to hit no. And whenever it does that, draining oil, please wait. No, stop. We're going to stop it. It's going to take it a second. And then after we get our next pump, we're going to charge the system. And then when we charge the system, we're going to let it clear out these hoses. We're going to unhook them, and then we're going to crank it up. Okay, so now we're going to charge. Jeff, what do you want this at?
1.4.
1.4?
Just hold it.
So we're going to charge it to 1.40 and then start. Now we're charging the system. It's going to come up in a second and ask us to remove the high side. Alright.
Here, hold on.
I'm going to need you back in a second. Press start to equalize hoses. Disconnect high side hose, open panel. All right, so what we're gonna do is ask us to disconnect the high side. The first thing we're gonna do is close it. Close the valve. Move it. We'll get back up to here. Equalizing hoses, remove low side hose. So now we crank it. No, we don't crank it yet. Equalizing hoses, remove low side hose when high side and low side press 40. So we gotta wait for that to get to 40. Clear hoses, yes or no?
Yes.
We are clearing our hoses. Okay, so our pressure is at 40 now, and it said when it gets to 40 to remove the low side, we're going to close it. Move it. Make sure we just put our caps back on.